Okay, Scrappy, introduce yourself. Introduce who's here with us. Introduce yourselves really quick.
Hector.
Now, Hector, that's your son?
Hector.
Now, looking
don't
at Hector.
Don't forget about me. Y'all got to introduce me. Yeah. Come on, bro.
The future champ, Scrappy.
Okay.
Future
okay.
champion of the world.
He's already a champ, but a world champ. Now, Scrappy, you're a fighter in the ring. He's a fighter in life. Looking at him, he looks perfectly healthy, but tell me a story really quick.
Well, I don't know much. I just know he's in the middle of, you know, he makes a trip every 2 weeks. Out here to he got chemotherapy out here, or am I right? So that's a battle itself, you know. And my man walks in the gym with a high spirit, good attitude, you know. And sometimes we complain about the little things, and when I see him, it's like, damn, bro.
Puts it in perspective.
Yeah, it's a different perspective, and him dealing with that, it's like, damn, it can be worse. You feel me?
So why do you guys love Scrappy? You came to support him today on his media day. Tell me about that.
Because when we first started coming to LA for treatment, we came to visit this gym. We were the first people we met, and he showed love right away.
He's a really down to earth guy, although, you know, a lot of people say he's very outgoing, very loud, but you're a good dude.
I am who I am, but at the same time, I respect everyone as long as I get the respect. You feel me?
How many surgeries have you had so far?
Just one, but we've been all chemo.
It's not easy.
Hell, it's not easy. But you see that smile right there? Make it look easy.
Yeah, I just came from chemo yesterday. I had it yesterday.
How was it?
Never. Make the best of it. I joke around in there. I was excited for this, so that's what I was looking forward to. You know.
So you're a huge boxing fan.
Yeah.
Hey, tell him. And we sparred.
We sparred. We did.
Did you go easy on him?
Yeah.
He got lucky. You know, I had an off day, but.
That's really cool. The Scrappy, look, he's going to be a big superstar in boxing. And he's very down to earth. And he's one of these guys that will never change. He won't go Hollywood.
Always in the gym.
He won't be like, talk to the hand, not me, make an appointment with my assistant. So let me ask you guys, Benavidez the plant?
Benavidez.
Come on, man. You asked me this question. Benavidez. I'm with my dog, man.
Tank or Ryan?
Ryan. I'm going Ryan.
That's 50-50. I just hope it's a good fight.
I think it's a great fight. I got Tank on the stretch.
I just hope it lives up to everything.
It will. It's going to break pay-per-view records. Mark my word. So, tell him, are you inviting him to your fight?
Of course. Everyone's
when
invited.
When is it? Tell everybody.
It's a party when I fight. So, February 23rd.
Where?
Live Fantasy Spring Casino on the Zone. So, get your tickets, get your popcorn, and yeah.
And Scrappy's fighting for a belt. Tell him which belt you're fighting for.
WBA Continental.
Amazing.
Which is a cool thing, but you know what strap I want, and I'm coming for it.
Who is the strapper now? Franco, right?
Yeah, I'm not shooting no names anymore.
He wants Franco.
But what happens in that fight? I mean, Franco's very talented. He's a champion. You have to respect him.
Oh, yeah.
I fuck him up.
There you go.
What do you think? What do you think? Okay, do you think I could pull off the Scrappy jacket if I showed up doing interviews like that?
Yeah, I got some.
Do you think so?
He's got a hat for you too.
Come on.
All right, let's try it on. Hold on. Hold this for a second. I think I'm gonna just go viral right now.
There you go.
Boy, that would look good.
All right, yeah. Let's start doing an interview. I just need a cane and a hat. I think with that
cane.
No?
You want some Pepsi?
It looks like, what is it, a panda?
Sure, there's no pimping and pandering on
Lexus. Scrappy always has style. So look out for Scrappy, and he has the matching trunks, too. Scrappy, tell people where to follow you.
Y'all follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Scrappy Boxing. I almost forgot my seat.
And any advice for people going through a rough time right now? Because you're always in a positive mood. How do you stay with your spirit so uplifted when you're going through something that's really scary and it's a life thing?
I just keep the faith and just keep fighting, man, like these guys. These guys get punched, they get hurt, but what do? They get up, keep going, and just keep fighting for every day. That's it.
One day at a time.
One day at a time. It's a process.
Any advice for people?
I just say keep fighting. Life's going to hit you with some hard blows, but you got to get back up, just like these boxers do. No excuses.
And look who showed up. Hey, he robbed your roar drawer. What is it?
This is a world champion, not a title holder. There's a lot of title holders out there. He's a real world champion.
But he took your jacket. That's your style, Malik. Hey, really good. I want to introduce you. You guys met Malik Scott before?
How you doing, brother? Yo, what's your name?
Hector
the Butcher.
Hector Jr.
He's been battling cancer for how many years now?
Three years.
Yeah, but he has
mom,
the best
my
attitude.
I just got diagnosed for breast cancer. I was just in Philadelphia helping him out. We're going to get surgery to get rid of it March 2nd.
But he comes to LA once in 2 weeks for treatment. Best attitude. He actually sparred Scrappy, but he loves boxing. He's very, he handles it the best way you can handle it.
Champion in life, brother.
That's it. Thank you.
That's Malik. All right. I'm always good. Stay tuned.
Scrappy day, baby.
That's it. Malik came to support you. That's big time.
That's my dog, man.
All right, guys. There you have it. Stay tuned. Elisek back reporting. Where will people follow you, by the way?
At Hector, 2_HGA on Instagram.
Stay tuned. Elisek back reporting. I'm Elisek back. Elisek back reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek back reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek back reporting.